join the flying column in 1916. In Cork with Sean Moylan, Tipperary with Dan Breen, arrested by Free Staters and sentenced for to die. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee mountain boy. We crossed the pleasant valleys and over the hilltops green, where we met with Dinny Lacey, Sean Hogan and Dan Breen. Sean Moylan and his gallant band, and they kept the flag flying high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galtee mountain boy.
Galtee mountain boy.